Hello, my friends. My name is Wiede, and welcome back to Sonic Mania. So before we hop in, as you can see, we have only got 5 more gold medals to go. So we're nearly there. We've nearly got them all. Anyway, let's hop back in. I did check the time attack, and I was right in my assumption. If you go the whole way down, you can see that Metallic Madness, which was the last zone we were in, is the second to last. And now that we're in whatever zone we're in, that's the last one. So, now that I've had a little bit of a break between recording, because this is the same day, same recording session, just I had a little bit of a break. Titanic Monarch Zone Act 1. Here we go. Alrighty. And I've actually got something to talk about, because, whoa. Because I went and watched a little video there, and they were talking about the Nintendo World Championships. And that got me thinking. Fuck the Nintendo World Championship. Now, if you don't know, Oh, that's like, that little ball there was kind of reminiscent of the little bonus stages in Sonic 3. Oh, okay. Pretty neat. Right. The Nintendo World Championships. The reason that I was watching a video on that is they recently announced World Championships for 2007. And this is straight out of Sonic 2. This sort of bouncy yellow stuff here. And that's great. The World Championship is pretty cool. Aaron Hansen of Game Grumps got to go to it last year, and that was pretty cool to watch. But I tell you what would be cooler. If, when they say it's a world championship, that people from places outside the US could actually enter. Because funny enough, the world is not just the US. But then, I don't know, why is the US the only place that can enter the damn tournament? I messed it up. Oh, god damn it, that's dumb. I can't believe that. I was going just a little bit too fast to be able to actually do that properly. Oh well. Oh no, my rigs! Oh, I want to go super though! Alright. Anyway, yeah, so like, with the recent announcement of like the 2017 one, I was like, hey, I can enter, but then, no, I can- aw, damn it. But no, I can't enter because it's US only. Only 8 cities in the US can enter. And I'm like, why? Whee! Roller coaster with the egg robo! What is this that keeps appearing, this red thing? I don't know. And like, I mean, that's fine, but like, don't call it the World Championship if you're not going to actually let other people from the world enter. Like, I'm not going to fly over to America just to enter a goddamn tournament. I mean, like, I would if I had, like, money to burn and, like, no time, like, all the time in the world. But I don't. I have a life to live. And not a very good one, but a life to live. I say not a very good one because I mean, like, I don't live an exciting life. Not because I live a bad life. That, don't take my words out of context. That would be very bad. Hey! Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Alright, this should do. I should do this one just fine. There we go! And that is 1 out of 5. Okay, we got 4 more to go. I feel a sneeze coming on. No! Oh no! That didn't come out properly because I was like mid-sentence. Oh, that was close! Oh, that nearly went badly wrong. Alright, is this the boss fight for this level? Just gonna pick up this shield real quick just to be on the safe side, so whenever I come out of my super form, I've got some sort of defense going on. But yeah, like, whenever I was watching the 2015 World Championship, like, not all of them that were actually at the proper event were that good. Oh, there's stuff in here. Can I get that? No? Oh. Like, no offense to Aaron, he's not the best at games. And no offense to a lot of people that were actually there at the event, but they're not the best at the games they were playing. And like, I'm not saying I'm amazing, I'm not trying to be like cocky about it. I mean, I'm pretty great, but like, goddamn. But I would have loved the opportunity to be able to go and like compete, so like I wish the event was open to like, everyone. Ah, you see, that's how you do that perfectly. Oh, okay, I've noticed the problem right here. Whoops, alright. Getting those 4 in the middle first means that you're not going to be able to get all the rings. I see the problem now. Alright, that's fair enough, I understand. I follow, that was my bad. Ooh, nearly squashed myself. But anyway, yeah, like, I don't know, man, I just wish I had the chance to compete myself. Not because, like, I think I'm amazing, but I think opening the contest up to, like, other regions than just the US would be much better, because then everyone gets an actual chance. Like, open the qualifiers up to multiple different countries. And let's see, like, an actual Nintendo World Champion, and not just the US's champion. Like, I think that sounds fair enough. What do you think? I don't know, you guys leave comments or something. I don't know, whatever YouTube comment, whatever YouTube viewers are supposed to do. Leave me your suggestions or leave me your comments in the comments below. Anyway, I'm gonna try and not die here like I'm doing a very bad job on doing so far. Come on! Go up! Oh, there's a spring! Right, alright. There we go. Now I feel safe. Okay, give me those rings. Another roller coaster by the looks of it. Yep. We must be getting close to the end of this act. I don't know, I feel like anyway, then again, I've been in a lot of special bonus rooms, so for all I know, we're nowhere near the end. God damn it, I did it wrong again! This one sucks! That bonus room is hard to get right. I mean, it's the one where like you have to collect like four balls, but you've also gotta like collect all the rings in like a very specific order or else it's not done right. And you have to jump like around the room. It's just fucking annoying. Alright, transform here. I love that transformation still. Like, as I said before, like even though it's slower, it's still just as epic. If not a little bit more so because of the extra like slowdown, it's like extra anticipation. Oh, I guess we're going this way. It's quite a long zone. Like, that's one thing that Mini has been doing very well. I mean, granted it makes levels like feel like they take ages, but they are super expensive. Like, there's so much to all of these levels in this game. Like, even the earliest levels, whenever you haven't played them, like, they take quite a while to beat. And that's quite good, you know, you want some longevity in this kind of game. Because, like, I don't think anyone probably expected this kind of game to last as long as it does. I mean, it's like a 3-hour game, something like that. But it's, at least it's not, like, ridiculously expensive either. Alright, I've got one more chance, come on. I believe this is, the, like, the last one of the level. There we go. Whew, got a perfect on that one. We got 3 left. Some of these, like, some of these are, like, easy enough levels, but damn, actually getting the perfect on them is hard. Alright, let's go super. No, not that. Okay, there we go. Here we go, boss fight. This is taken straight out of one of the Sonic games as well. I remember this. I think it's Sonic 3 this is out of. But Super Sonic should make light work of this. And now, with that defeated, I think we move. Oh, it's not done. Oh, we're going up. So I have a strong suspicion, just judging by the fact that this is the last zone of the game, that maybe the next episode is going to be the finale. So in that case, I'm going to make sure that the next episode runs a little bit longer if it needs to and not just cut it off before the end. But we're not done just yet. We've still got about 2 minutes, I think, roughly, of this episode. Still got time to try and get more of these bonus stages before the end of the game. And where are we going? Something's happening. Titanic Monarch Zone 2. Where am I? Oh. Okay. Am I? Whoa! Oh, okay. Roller coaster ride again. I don't know if there's anything I'm supposed to be able to do there, but I'm just not gonna touch it whenever I'm in those rides. And get this bubble. I wish I could just transform while I have the shield, but that's fine. Some gears out of Sonic 2 as well. Whoa! That's the heart build heavies in stained glass. What is that? Dude, this level teleports you and shit? Whoa! This is actually getting quite bizarre now. Where can we go? Down? Whoa! Am I supposed to be doing something in each one of these areas? This is fucking unreal. Okay, here we go. Oh, whoops. So it looks like if I head straight to the ground, I teleport through the mist and then just sort of appear wherever. Okay, there we go. That's another perfect. I think I've lost count. Is it one or two more of these I need? I don't remember. I think it's 2. Titanic Monarch Zone 2. Okay. Right. This place is really bizarre. And I know I keep on saying bizarre, which is bizarre in itself because I don't really say bizarre outside of this Let's Play. But it's like the only thing I can describe, the only way I can describe these levels sometimes. Where am I going? Oh, these are both Eggman. Oh, okay. Like, it's amazing how, like, consistently good quality each one of these level designs are. Like, I'm actually blown away by just how good these are. And, like, I haven't really come to an experience where it's like, oh, I don't like playing this level. Like, everything feels fast, everything still feels like an adventure, everything is really, really well done in this game. I honestly am blown away by everything that Christian Whitehead and his team have done for this. This looks like it could be the end. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's right, Teals, your thing! I was gonna say, I hope I didn't just bug the game, because I got stuck down there. Lightning shield. We're going down! Boss fight room? No? Alright, I'm gonna go up. Like, we're teleporting all over the place like it's nobody's business, and I'm gonna just take that real quick. Yes! Ah, yes! Another difficult one down, and I believe that means we only got one left to do. Because I didn't get the achievement, so we're not done yet. But I'm gonna end this episode here, so next time, I believe it's the finale of Sonic Mania. So thank you guys so much for watching, I'll see you again, see you guys then. Goodbye.